Mark Cato works for World Relief North Carolina, an organization that helps the victims of human trafficking. And thank you for joining us. We're all shaking our heads over this story. What's your reaction?
Well, I'm deeply grieved and even saddened every time I hear a situation like this. But it really does happen a lot more often than what you would think. Human trafficking, which is in essence modern-day slavery, is the fastest-growing international crime in the world today. And the component of that that's the most grievous to all of us is that of minor sex trafficking. And the part about it that actually makes me sick to my stomach is that there's that much demand for it right here in our community, right here in the United States of America, that men are buying young juveniles as young as 5 years old to commit all types of atrocities with them.
And in this case, the mother is accused. What's your reaction to that? How common is that?
That's very common. You'd be surprised at how often parents or relatives will sell young children because of the lucrative business that it is, the amount of money they can make. And, it's extremely saddening to see that this situation is happening.
Of course, they're doing it for the money. How lucrative is it? And why would people get involved in something like this?
The FBI in the latest figures said that in America today, human trafficking accounts for some $3.2 billion. That is more than what the NBA and the NFL combined bring in every year. And all this is done illegally. It's a federal offense in the United States. And usually it's because of the situation that it's such a lucrative business. There's such a demand for it.
And again, how many victims are you talking about?
Well, you know, I get asked that a lot, the amount of victims. And it's very hard to pinpoint how many victims there are. But my answer to that question is usually, how much is enough? How many numbers do we have to reach of young, innocent children that are being abused by parents into sex trafficking before people say this is enough? We need to speak against the demand of this. We need to raise public awareness about that.
All right.
How many is going to be the point where people say enough of this?
Yeah, one. One is too many. All right. Thank you so much for joining us.
You're welcome.
Appreciate it, Mark Keidel for World Relief.